Incidentally, Paul, the Zag skis that you're skiing on are the first pair of Zag skis that have ever been skied in the United States.
Wow.
So you seem to like them.
Yeah, they slice and dice. So let's do the East Meadow. Let's go. That's pretty nice. Now, they really like to get going. I'm going to let them really carve this time. Oh, got me thrown there. A little quicker than I was ready for. They really like to face downhill. Very nice ski. Very nice ski. We're going to check out Cabin Fever over here and see how they like this. Boom beam. Woo! Boy, that ski likes to face downhill. That's a very nice ski. Thank you for that privilege. Woo! First time skiing in the United States. Ross likes them. I like them. I think you'll like them too. So stop by Ski House and ask about them.
We may be, depending on how it goes, the exclusive distributor in the United States.
Okay, so make sure you call Pork Chop and keep posted on what's going on with the Zag BIG V5.